Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come hey guys, Dan here, welcome back to 12 Days of Foxmas. In the last video, we built an angel, which I changed the halo back to a gold because I think it looked better and it had a bit longer at the back. There we go. What? Yeah, that feels better. And I apologize for the background noise. But then yeah, I brought this out to play some Beatles music, it's not a bad choice. But not when I'm doing a video, I don't know. Good thing he recorded on his tablet so that I can leave the room whenever he wants. So I was a bit stumped on what Christmas build to do for today. Cause it seems I'm not building the traditional 12 days of Christmas, I'm doing the 12 days of Foxmas. I build a Christmas tree, a wreath, a present, a nutcracker, a pudding, a stocking, a little drummer boy, an angel. I was still to do what to do this time. I was thinking eggnog, but then again, it's by the alcohol, so kids can't drink it. So if any kids watching this don't know what alcohol is. But I think you pretty much know. But then again, I'm not even going to bother explaining. But yeah, so I was kind of stumped. So I went around asking, and I was told to do, like, a Christmas bell, and I think they meant a jingle bell, so I'm just going to be doing a jingle bell instead. So yeah. Now this is pretty standard looking, this is actually quite a standard looking jingle bell. Now if I know correctly, it's like a little bit on the inside to make it a jingle bell. If I actually got some item frames here, I think I can use these as a bit of a little help. Like the ringer on the inside. And because you can never really see the inside of a jingle bell, can you? So I'm just gonna get this off. I'll just get some mobs spawned inside. End rod, which they won't because it's over to the world. And now, just this little bit. And there we go, we have a jingle bell. That was actually quite small. That was actually quite my smallest build compared to everything else. And I'm just checking, my little drummer boy is in fact bigger than all the builds I've done. So yeah, I was really stuck to do for what to do for this one. But I'll add a little bit like a red ribbon on it. Which I'm gonna put like the around here. And you know the ribbon, it's never straight. So there we go. And I understand, James, I understand you like that song, but literally it's copyrighted by the Beatles themselves. And it's not good to play while I'm recording a video due to me getting risk copyright strikes. But yeah, as you see, I've now put the ribbon on the bell, because there's no way a ribbon on a jingle bell, right? Oh, I don't have that many jingle bells. Aye. So next, we're just going to, let me see here. I would add some holly on it, but I don't think I'll be able to. Because it's quite a small build. And I think it only has like the slit down the middle. Like, I don't think it has another on the other side, otherwise it wouldn't ring. You know? But yeah, I think that's all we've got. And of course, the piece de resistance. Foxes on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 foxes around the jingle bell. Yeah, this one has so many foxes in it. I thought it was 1.14, but I'm 1.15. Anyway,
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. If I was seeing new my channel, please hit like and subscribe. I love you. Wait. Let me try this again. Anyway, guys, that's all I have to say. If I was new my channel, please sure hit like on the video. What? Please click the box on the left to watch the last one where I built an angel. Please click the box on the right to watch the entire 12 Days of Foxes playlist. My countdown to the day of August Eve, 23rd of December. And also, be sure to click the subscribe icon to subscribe to my channel and join the Fox Squadron today. And guys, I'm Sky and I'll see you all in the next video.